get a divorce, women got it made. They go to court, start talking that shit. Your Honor, I'm used to this, I'm used to that, I'm accustomed to this. Yo, what the fuck is accustomed? What that got to do with shit? Hey, you got a restaurant, you're accustomed to eating. You leave, you ain't eating no more. They don't owe you a steak. I want to go to court, talk that shit, Your Honor, I'm used to this, I'm used to that, I want some money, give me some money. They get the money. What about what the man's used to? What about what the man's accustomed to? That might not be money, but during the course of a relationship, a man grows accustomed to a few things. And I would love to see a man go to court and say, Your Honor, check this out. You know, I'm accustomed to fucking her 4 times a week. Now I feel I should be able to fuck at least twice a week. I mean, she can have the alimony, but I want some pussy payments.